Here you're hitting the fan, not the ball, and you're going to be swinging a little longer. In reality, I find it's more because they're trying to help the ball up in the air. You want to let your club come down and through, and then let your body. Instead of teaching you a stroke, I want to show you some ways to practice to improve your putting. First of all, start with some balls about